Emotions are running high here in New York right after the Miguel Cotto Austin Trout fight. Take a look. So there you have it, FayezNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak.